This is a 12 volt automotive battery pizza hack using a Presto Kettle 1200 watt, just a tortilla, mozzarella, and some thin tomatoes, kind of a margarita. It's connected to my 12 volt battery. The engine's running right now, back to an inverter at the front of the van. Here's the finished product. A little bit on the burnt side, on the bottom, I don't mind that. Nice and crispy. Smells like real pizza.